Hello. Good morning, Sanjay. First of all, let me congratulate you on the 25 years journey. It's very rare that you'd see a founder continuing with the company for so long.
Very
hats off to you.
Thank you.
My question is, I wanted to know your take on what would be your future of the use of flash. Today, as a near and medium term, you talk about mobile devices, the cloud computing. Are you looking at any other market that is probably down 10 years down the line, which is going to be pretty revolutionary, like what happened to SSD, where probably you're a little late, but you start catching up now, but something that you see potentially that would expand the entire flash market. And a follow-up to that. That is from integrated solutions. Are you looking at memory as it is? And today you are using memory and it's a little bit of a software and caching. But are your customers looking at integrated solutions more than just memory, by being supplied by SanDisk, like a gentleman said about NFC, or any other functionalities all being combined together and being provided via customers?
Yeah. So certainly applications of flash, as I mentioned, and shared with you by 2016, even new market applications continuing to grow, such as connected home kind of capabilities, right? And what is in store there as the ecosystem evolves, I'm sure new applications of flash will come about. Really, 5 years ago, perhaps if you ask somebody, will there be tablets? Answer would have been very, mixed, would not have imagined until iPad started, and that's yet whole another category of flash, another incremental demand driver that people did not even imagine 5 years ago. Okay, so I am sure that there will be applications of flash by end of this decade that people are not able to conceive of today. This is the exciting part of the innovation that takes place in our industries, really continue to change things, and this is where it's important that we are able to always look ahead and adapt as needed to capture those opportunities for our business. And we believe we have done a very good job here in this area. Solid state drives, absolutely a great opportunity for us to be gaining share as well as growing the market applications. Some of the products that you talked about, I just want to point out that today, for example, we do supply multi-chip packages that actually have flash memory and DRAM in it. And these go, particularly in the budget smartphones, targeted very much toward the emerging markets, and SanDisk does supply those kind of solutions as well on an OEM basis to our customers. These are typically embedded inside the phones. That is one category where it is taking an integrated solution of a flash and a DRAM in it. Yes.
Where do you see the integration of the logic and flash? Means all the chips are going more and more integration, but we don't see much of the integration of the flash and the logic on a single chip. Where do you see basically the future of that?
Good question. All along, very much focused on flash memory technology as a single chip and controllers. All of our products, almost all of our products have flash memory chip and an ASIC controller in it. And the thing is that the flash memory technology needs, as I mentioned earlier, whether it's in terms of device, characteristics, lithography considerations are different from logic, and the best solution is not trying to combine advanced logic on an advanced flash memory chip because they have somewhat complementary requirements for process technology. Best solutions are have a dedicated flash chip and a separate dedicated logic chip and combine the two. And this has been probably several years ago, these kind of things were explored. That doesn't make sense to combine a controller and flash memory into a single chip, but it was really abandoned years ago because the requirements of technology, reliability, performance, all of this are somewhat different, leading to different process technologies and design considerations for flash and logic. So they will continue to be, they are all in the same package, you don't see them as separately, but within a USB drive or within a solid state drive, there are multiple components that are involved. But they tend to be discrete inside the device. So I don't see, combination of high capacity flash memory with high performance logic that is needed to manage the end applications getting integrated into a single chip in the future. Any further questions? So I would like to thank you all for coming here this morning and giving us an opportunity to share with you the growth of flash memory industry over the course of 2.5 decades. Thank you very much.
Thank you so much, sir.
All over the computing space. Thanks to the SanDisk team for making this happen, and all the participants to make it early in the morning, leaving the traffic. So thank you, everybody. And hopefully, we will have more such interaction with SanDisk team as well as the other world leaders. Thank you so much.
Thank you, sir. On behalf of IESA, I'd like to request Chairman to give away a memento to our esteemed speaker today, Mr. Sanjay Mehrotra. Please. Also, as a tradition, I'd like to request Mr. Sanjay to give his autograph and a comment on our brand. Thank you so much, sir. Also, without whom this wouldn't have happened, I'd like to request the team from India and Mr. Lee to please join up on the stage. Mr. Satish Hetse, Ms. Manisha Sood, and Mr. Lee. I'd like to thank you all on behalf of IESA, without whom this wouldn't be possible. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Mr. Sanjay would be available for the next 10-15 minutes for any interaction. Request you all to kindly join us for some tea, networking tea outside. Thank you once again. And on the way out, requesting all to kindly drop in your feedback forms in the registration counter. This would help build a line of speakers and content in the future. Thank you.